I feel like dolphins have been getting some bad press lately, and a lot of you guys have been asking me, what is the deal? Are they dangerous? Are they friendly? What is the deal with dolphins? So let's talk about it. Dolphins are really intelligent and overall really friendly beings. I do believe in seeing these animals in the wild because, unfortunately, with human track record, the alternative is to put them in a cage in captivity, which I believe is very cruel. Even though overall dolphins are very kind beings that are very patient and tolerant of people, they are wild animals in the open ocean and top predators themselves. So there have been times where there have been negative interactions with dolphins and humans in the wild, and they've been aggressive towards humans. When interacting with cetaceans, meaning dolphins and whales, we should really let the animals choose to interact with us as best as we can, letting them come up to us, never chasing them down, trying to touch or ride them. When we are in the wild, it is not SeaWorld. I'm about to show you one of those examples where something went wrong between a dolphin species and a human. It is common that in these negative interactions, humans are doing something that they should not be doing towards the animal to cause them to react in a certain way. So check out this video and let me know what you think.
A large male came up to me and stopped, which is very unusual because normally they're aloof. I just kind of coasted towards him, and he still wasn't moving.
It was obvious that there was kind of an interaction going on. The whale was looking at Lisa, and Lisa was looking at the whale.
So then I started petting him and massaging him.
I was really concerned while she was doing that. I'd never seen anything like this happen before. And then the whale charged Lisa, grabbed her in its mouth, and spun her around.
I didn't know what was going on. I was, like, really confused.
That was pretty frightening.
It didn't hurt. I didn't think he tried to hurt me, but it's like, well, what are you doing now?
I looked away for a second to check on my camera. When I looked back, Lisa and the whale were way down underwater.
And all of a sudden, I realized I couldn't breathe. And I looked up and I realized how deep I was. And I said, well, it's over. There's no way I'm going to survive this. Even if I let go at this point, I wasn't going to survive.
It stopped and held her in its mouth for quite a while. So I was really praying that the whale let her go at that point. I thought she was going to die.
I kept looking at him. I never forget his eyes as long as I live. I kept looking in his eyes, and he remember taking my finger and running around his teeth, but they weren't tight. So I really looked at him and I said, I'm going to die. And I just gave him this look. And then all of a sudden, about the last 15 feet, he bolts to the surface as though he knew I was going to die. And I was so close to death, I really feel like the extra 2 seconds that I got by him bolting me to the surface saved me.